Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Blender tutorials, how to use extrude tools. In there I will go to edit mode and we use face selection. Now you can select the face, I will select this face. To use extrude tools, you can click on this icon and then click on this yellow plus and move to the top to extrude the face. You also can use the other option, like you can hold in this icon extrude and we can extrude with manifold. You can click and then click again at this point to extrude manifold. This is for the manifold, or you can select the face and extrude again. And the other options we can use for along normal, so you can move in here. This is along normal, extrude along normals. And for extrude individuals, you can select, like we select with two face, so it will be set for individual extrusion like this. If you use region, it will be automatically moved by using this point for region. So this is different between regions and individual. Individual will be moved into strike extrusion like this. And the other, you also can use for extrude to cursor, so to be automatically moved in to cursor like this. If you done, you can go to object mode. Okay, that's it for basic Blender tutorials, how to use extrude tools. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.